So we will continue with some basic exercises we already show at the beginning, in the morning, and then we will try to upgrade with perhaps a little bit more complicated, but exercises which serves for prevention of the knee injuries and especially are very good for the development of leg force and also technique of movement.
Dakle, nastavljamo tamo gdje smo stali ujutro. Znam da ste već malo umorni, da je puno informacija. Nakon nekih osnovnih vježbi preći ćemo na vježbe koje su važne za prevenciju ozljeda, za razvoj snage mišića nogu i isto tako za usvajanje specifične tehnike.
Then normally we will continue with exercises which are useful for feints. So many feints, we'll try to do as much as possible feints. So without the ball, with the ball, and so on.
Nastavit ćemo dalje sa vježbama za usavršavanje finti, varki i to različitih varijanta. Sa loptom, bez lopte.
Everyone of you, boys, everyone of you can keep the ball. Možete imati lopte u ruci. Pa dođete tu. Come here, just come to the near here. Okay, just on the line. Just come on the line. With the ball, no problem. You can do everything with ball. Just come on the line.
Stanete u vrstu.
Okay, now just first a little bit for warming up, even if I instruct them to warm up by themselves. No, no, but hey, spread yourself. No, more space. Yeah, okay. Okay, now just bounce your ball on the other side and change your direction. Now we made some kind of technical instructions for the players in the morning. So you have to stop with one leg. Okay, stop, then cut movement, okay, with a good leg, and then once again and in this direction with the leg which you stop. Hop, hop, hop. Okay, let's go.
Idemo nastaviti sa vježbama zagrijavanja, specifično uz vođenje lopte imate promjenu pravca kretanja.
A little bit more space.
Ali pazite da radite ono što smo jutro naglašavali.
A little bit more.
Prvi korak je zaustavljanje, drugi je postavljanje noge u novom smjeru kretanja i treći korak je dakle ulazak u novo kretanje.
Let's run. Let's go.
Vođenje s promjenom pravca kretanja.
Just go and on the line, make a change. Yes. Okay. Now return. Hop, stop, step, go back. Yeah. Don't forget it.
Promjena pravca s naglašenim zaustavljanjem, postavljanjem noge.
Yeah. Okay.
I ulaskom u novi smjer kretanja.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yes. Bravo. No. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Excellent. Excellent. Okay. Super. Okay, stop. Now we will just use this corridor to the center. Okay, this line. Okay, let's go.
Idemo samo do polovice igrališta.
Yes. First step, second step. No, no, no jump. Let's go. Excellent. Yeah. Use once again. Oh, stay there. Look at me. Look at me. Once again. Use this technique. Stop a little bit. Stop. Use this technique. No. First, a little bit faster. First step. Stop. Cut step. Let's go. Okay, pivot.
Koristimo tehniku koju smo razvijali ujutro.
A little bit faster.
Prvi korak je zaustavljanje, drugi korak postavljanje noge.
A little bit faster. A little bit faster. Yes, let's go. Hop, first, second, let's go. Yes, let's go back. But digni nogu. Digni nogu. Hop, hop, digni nogu, idem. Okay, hop, hop, digni nogu.
Bitno je da ovaj treći korak. Da podignete nogu,
grabećim
korakom uđete u novo ubrzanje.
Let's continue. Forward moving, backward moving. Napred, nazad. Stop, sam malo. Gledajte sad ovako. Tu se zaustavljaš, tu si došao. Zaustavljanje, korak, nazad. Ok, dobro. Zaustavljanje, korak, idemo. Zaustavljanje, korak, idemo. Ajde, probaj.
Idemo promjena pravca kretanja.
Ja, super.
Kretanje u napred, u kretanje u natrag.
Nema samo zaustaviti, sad idi brzinom.
Ista tehnika, tri koraka.
Idi većom brzinom. Ajde, brzo, sad brzo, što brže. Hop, 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 ajde. Oh, stop. Let's go back, yes. Only two steps. First, second, let's go back. Okay, first, second, let's go back.
Naglasite prvi korak za ustavljanje i onda...
First, second, let's go back. Super. First, second, let's go back. But not the same foot. First, second, next foot, yes. Okay, Piotr, let's go, let's try to do it. Very good. Hop, let's go back. Yes, super. Super, excellent, okay. Sad ćemo malo napraviti bočne skokove, ovako, možete loptu držati I samo lijepo skači na unutrašnju nogu, hop, I to je to. Dobro, pa samo do polovine to napravimo. Just to side jumps, okay? And then, go. Okay, let's go.
Idemo kretanje bočnim koracima, korak do korak.
Super, super, ja. Let's go back, super, super. One more time. Super. Okay, now you will go on this side with these jumps. Okay, and now you make just first, second, go back. Okay, let's go.
Idemo iz bočnog kretanja, ulazak u kretanje prema naprijed.
Right,
uz brzu promjeru pravca kretanja.
Hop, no, now turn your body. Once again. Hop, cutting, let's go back.
Nakon zaustavljanja postavljanja noge, okreti ulazak u pravosredno kretanje prema naprijed. Krini
se, trčanje. Dobro. Once again. One, two, stop cutting, let's go back. Yeah, super. Turn your body. Okreni se tijelom. Znači, tu si sad se zaustavio, cutting, sad ideš u to smjeru. Dobro. Ajmo provati još jednom. Ja, super. Hop. Yes. Internal leg. First internal. Prvo ova noga. Ideš tu. Dobro, probaš jednom. Let's go once again. Super. Hop, bravo. Super. Excellent. Excellent. Sad možete malo da napravite neka pregravanja. Recimo, hop, napraviš to I zaustaviš se. Sad bi mogao šta napraviti? Mogao bi voditi loptu u tu smeru. Ne s levom rokom. Ali ne bi napravite sad neka pregravanja. Recimo, hop, hop. Pa napravi recimo desna, leva. Desna možeš malo skočiti, ne? Pa opet napravi hop, 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 doskoči, pa napravi u tu smeru, hopa, dobro, u redu, pa onda doskoči opet, hop, doskoči, napravi rolling. Malo se još više rastegnite. Vi gledate na onu stranu, na tu stranu. Dobro, samo lijepo skači, hop, 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 idemo. Let's go, let's try to do it, by yourself. All three movements, yes. Not too many, yes. No. Yeah. Once again. Jump, cut. And immediately then, boys, immediately from this position. So, jump, cut. Now let's go. First, second, jump shot. Okay? So, jump, cut. Yes. One, two. Okay? Jump, cut, one, two. Okay, let's go. Let's try to do it.
Iz iste tehnike, poskoka, nakon toga postavljanja noge, ulazimo u različite elemente u izboru igrača. Da li je skok, shoot.
Hop, let's go.
Rolanje.
On both sides, you can do it on both sides. Just make as many as possible.
Koristite obje strane.
Just one, two, three. Hop, let's go. Hop. Hop, bravo, super. Very good. Yeah, super. Oh, let's go. Let's try to do it. Many times. Let's go. Let's repeat it. Hop, hop, hop. Cut jump. Bravo. But first must miss.
Jako bitno je postavljanje noge.
Hop, hop.
Prije nego što se krene u promjenu.
Make this. Stop, cut, let's go. Okay?
Naglo zaustavljanje, postavljanje noge.
To improve a little
bit. Okay,
make, but not too much. Just make some jumps. Then stop, feint, and now try to bounce the ball to the line. Okay, just acceleration. And once again. Hop, 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 hop. Let's go.
Idemo dalje, ali možete ubaciti vođenje lopte pri povratku na liniju.
Yeah, excellent, super, super. Raise up the right foot, left foot, right foot.
Prevlačenje, kad ide preko dva.
Acceleration, don't forget it. Yes, yes, but now, okay, come to me. Now look, when you turn now in this position, okay, cut, move, cut. Now this leg, okay. Now you have immediately bring it to the, yeah, super, okay. So hop, now I go. Let's try to do it.
Bitno je podizanje noge u trećem koraku kako bi se odmah ušlo u akceleraciju u suprotnom smjeru.
That's a good technique. Let's try again. Again, try to do it. Hop, 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 and finta.
Idemo sad
hop,
ulazak, hop, bravo. Skok.
Super. Excellent. Good footwork. Good work. And on both sides. Okay. And then try also the turn. Make a turn.
Probajte sad rolanjem.
Hop, jumps, jumps, jumps. And when you want. Cut movement, go here. Cut movement, go here. Okay, cut movement, go here. Okay, let's try to do it.
Ubacite malo elemenata, veslanje, rolanje.
Sorry. Yeah, okay, yeah, bro. Yes, everything, okay. Okay, very good. Now make the same, but now make the jump shot feint. Okay, and then when you come down, okay, hop, 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 make the jump shot technique. And now once again, now. Okay, cut technique. Let's go. Here or there. Let's go. Try to do it. Hop. Okay, now you leave the... You jump on this position. No? Jump here. Jump there and go.
Čimamo poskok na jednu stranu, na drugu.
Oh, that's why we try to teach them this kind of technique. Hop, let's go. Hop, hop, let's go. Now the same is here. Okay, first, second, third. Okay, try to do it once again. And jump shot after jump shot once again. Hop, stop, hop. Okay, make a jump shot. Yes, super. But not run after jump shot. Try to make one more feint. Okay. Okay.
Probajte i nakon skoka napraviti još jednu pintu, odnosno pokret.
To make some more exercises, just to make a little bit more reactive our relaxed body and so on. Now just make to the center. Okay? Just make the short jumps with stiffness, not too low, just with stretch knees. And here approximately you change and make this kind of jumps backwards. Okay, forwards.
Idemo predvježbe za ulazak u fintu. Sunužni poskoci, okreti, odnosno sunužni poskoci u natrag.
Turn backwards. Okay, and once again there. Yeah. And at the half you just turn. Make a turn, hop, turn, now turn, hop, yes, hop.
Okret kroz skok.
Hop, hop.
I nastavak poskocimo u natrag.
Make aggressive movement, once again. Make aggressive movement with the...
Uđite agresivno u pokret.
Hop, now turn.
Naglasite pokrete.
Yes, and backwards.
Skok, okret,
okay. And once again there. We'll go just there. Super. Okay. Super. Pa napravite samo 45 stepeni okreta. Ne znači hop, 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 hop. Okay. Ajmo. Hop, 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 hop.
Idemo sunožni poskoci.
Super. Okay, now
okretimo
you can make it backwards
desno.
The same. Super.
Unaprijed i unatrag.
Super, bravo.
Izmjena dijagonalnih stavova.
Bravo, excellent. Okay, now just to this line. Just to this line. Make one leg, one foot jumps. Just forward. Okay, yes, super.
Idemo.
Super, excellent. Let's go. Let's go. Just do this line.
Do ove linije.
Okay, now stop and go back. The same, super.
Isto to unatrag, na istoj nozi.
Let's try. Super, bravo. Super. Let's go back. And the second.
Idemo druga noga.
Both foot. Yeah. Be careful about the... Here you can easily assess also their stiffness, ability, how to maintain the force which occurred during the jump and landing in a ankle and in the knee, and also normally in the hip. So there shouldn't be this kind of inclinations. Okay, so you have to be once by one. Now we will make one more time. And now you just make a jumps, but not so passive. Make a little bit more. Just try to, yes, try to yeah, super. Yeah.
Idemo poskoci, yeah. Yes. Malo agresivnije.
Try to put the your foot down, first part of your foot, more. With a great force down. Yeah, super. Excellent.
Samo prednji dio stopala.
Excellent, super.
Grabeći više.
Super. Super. Now you will make, not every second, have to go a little bit
Svaki drugi neka se malo
in front. Okay.
Pomakne prema naprijed.
Just to have a little bit more space. Yeah, super. Super. Now just make the same from the leg to the leg. But be careful now also your arms, okay? Now if I'm in this position, this arm is here, okay? Just to be a coordination, good coordination should be, okay? Then let's go. Hop and change. Hop.
Poskoci s lijeve na desnu nogu.
Try to do it.
Ali uskladite rad nogu sa rukama, tako da imate suprotna ruka, suprotna noga.
Okay? Not, okay, now try to make a little bit longer, okay? It'll be a little bit longer, but stay there, okay? Try to equilibrate it, your body, core
malo,
muscle.
Malo yes, duže poskoke,
you can go with your
pozicije neko
this,
vrijeme.
Leg a little bit, so, yeah, okay. Just, okay, super. Yeah, super. Super, okay. Now just try to do the same, but you make the next step. So first, now this in this position, okay. This position, now next start should be straight forward, okay? Let's go every second, try to do it. Yes, first, say now go, yeah, super.
Nakon dva poskoka u stranu, sad radimo jedan poskok prema
let's
napred.
Go. Bravo, super, super, hop. Yes, bravo, bravo, super. Super, bravo. Samo probajte malo više sa nogom od pozadije, tako da napraviš agresivno. Ja, što agresivnije sa rukama, ajde.
Malo.
Ja, ok, super. Dobro, super. But now, be very careful, okay? Now let's, okay, just for a moment, boys. Now make this kind of movement, okay, now. Right leg, a little bit. Not stretched completely, a little bit down. And I'll make these kind of movements, okay? Okay, just make it.
Idemo okay. Sad pokriti rukama I nogom koja je u zraku.
Let's go.
Stajna
okay.
Noga je malo pogrčena, nije okay. Potpuno opružena.
Let's go, okay. Now let's start. Let's start. Hop, 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 hop. Yes, let's jump. Let's jump now.
Skokove prema napred.
Let's jump. And arms swing.
Pazite na usklađenost rada ruku I nogu.
Arms. Super.
Suprotna ruka, excellent. Suprotna noga. Excellent.
Now just try once again this kind of movement, okay? Hop, 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 and then and try to with this second jump, okay? When you jump in front of you, now start with the sprinting and sprint 3-4 meters, okay? Not more.
Sad na prethodnu vježbu, okay. Samo nadogradimo sprint.
Hop, hop, no.
Poskok u lijevo, desno, napred i ulazak u brzanje.
On the position, hop. Okay, let's try to do it. Okay, hop, hop, hop. Ajmo, dajmo samo, ajde. Tako, eto, bravo, super, koordinacija lepa. Dajmo lepo koordinaciju, super. Hop, now the step. Forward and now start.
Nakon
acceleration.
Poskoka napred, idemo ubrzanje, sprint.
Super, excellent. Now we will a little bit connect all these things. Yes, okay. Now make this, then hop, start to sprint. And now at the center, at this line, you should make turn. First, second, let's go back. Okay.
Nadogradit ćemo prethodnu vježbu sa okretom.
First, second. Hop. Now sprint. Okay, let's go.
Nakon sprinta idemo promjena pravca, promjena smjera za 180 povratak.
Super. Now you can observe. Now if you carefully observe, they're moving. So now when they jump here, now they have to raise up, the stretch this leg and raise up. And go without losing, so reactive, losing reaction. So reaction should be made by this leg. Okay, let's go.
Ako obratite pažnju, vidjet ćete da ono što se dobio s ovom vježbom je da stražnja noga se opruži do kraja, a prednja noga mora se podići, odnosno zagrabiti.
Super.
Na taj način se ne gubi sila reakcije koju dobiju prilikom zaustavlja.
They easily catch the task, no problem. Super. Now this exercises could be implemented in the training, not perhaps every day, but at least 2-3 times per week. if we want that our players really master this technique, so and to be more reactive in the legs, so that footwork is also correct, not to have a, I don't know, whatever, falling, cleaning, so on, but that they really master this, their body, their arms, and their footwork, as it should be, normally. Okay, now.
Ovo su vježbe koje razvijaju koordinaciju trupa, ruku i nogu. Trebalo bi primjenjivati barem tri puta tjedno ako stvarno želite da vaši igrači usavršite te pokrete.
Tu on the center back, dva srednja vanjska. Dva srednja vanjska. Ja, sad ćeš mi imati pomoć, ne, dobro? Ja ću nešto tu malo napraviti. Tako da ću imat malo... Ok. Ostali dve kolone, levi, desni, vanjski. I sad nam treba, ovako ćemo napraviti, ćemo malo trčati isto, neće biti samo. Now we will a little bit run also, ok? What does it mean? Half, half. There. We need one goalkeeper on the other side. And two players or goalkeepers. How many goalkeepers do we have? Two, ok. Then one goalkeeper and one player should be there on the position. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, you don't need the ball. Just this pass. Okay, here. Okay. Now, we should start in a wide position. You can bounce once the ball. Okay. Or just three steps, make the pass to him. In this moment, in this very moment, when he's there, you must change your position. Hop, hop, go there. And you do the same. Change your position. So it means you make the pass. Pass. Cut, let's go. Okay, receive the ball here from here. Okay, you're here. And then pass the ball to the goalkeeper. On this side, you're on this side, on the second goalkeeper there. Normally, if you have three goalkeepers, two are passing the ball, one goalkeeper on the other side. Okay, and then, when you do that, you just have to do step, cut, and then run in the counter-attack. Okay, you just have to be a little bit more in. So go in the wide position, receive the ball, score the goal, if you can do it. No, here no. Here, once again. So you have to go in this way. One, two, three, hop, let's go back. Okay, now, no, you have to come with me. You have to, yeah, first there, stopping, receiving the ball. Now you have to go to me, okay, yes. Now, hop, let's go. Tamo dobiješ lop, tu i šutneš, prosto. Ja, to je sve. Ok, let's go. And then on the other side, you immediately. When you make a pass, you go there. And then the second one is yours. Ok, you're just passing the ball. But stopping, very good stopping.
Srednji vanjski dodaje loptu, ali mora raditi promjenu pravca.
Stop, let's go now. Ok, stop, let's go. Stop, let's go on the other side. Ok, let's try to do it.
Vanjski nakon dodavanja mjera
smjera, prima loptu, gole golmanu. Ok, let's go on the other side, no.
Brzo promjera za 180.
Ok, možete tako, nema problema. Super, let's go now. Yes, let's go. Super, counter-attack. Yes, super, let's go there. Excellent, yes, counter-attack. Yes, let's go first, second. Ok, sad probate na obojca. Je, u oba pravaca, ješ još jednom ideš, ješ još jednom. Hop, bravo, super. Samo ti treba da napraviš kretanje. Make a first penetration to the center. To the center, hop, bravo, hop, let's go now. Yes, super. Now let's go.
Vanjski igrač zabada sa loptom prema sredini.
Good footwork.
Dodaje loptu, mijenja smjer kretanja.
Now, all these exercises, let's go. Super, let's go now.
Mijenja smjer kretanja i onda ide u kontru.
Yeah, bravo, super. Excellent, let's go now. Excellent, super, bravo, and shoot, yes, super, Let's go back. Super. Up. Yes. Very good. Stopping and cutting. Don't forget it, boys. Don't forget it. Stop, cut. Now go. Okay? Let's go.
Brate, yes. Let's go. Noge.
That's mad. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go once again.
Oštro, yes. Stop, noge.
Cut.
Let's go. Yes. Kretanja.
Super. Super. Let's go now. Yes. Yes. Yes, super. Excellent. Now we are more and more environmental. So more and more in the context of the handball.
Feints, više I više
changing positions.
Ulazimo u vježbu,
which serves for the all kind of handball actions.
Koja se
yes.
U sve više
Let's
I više
go. Let's go. Super. Yes. Yes, super. Let's go. Super. Okay, stop. Stop a little bit now. Okay, super. Just wait for the others. Now we need also one wing player. You just stay as you are, passing the ball, nothing else. But now we need two wing players. Two wing players. Okay.
Stavit ćemo igrače na krila.
Instead of passing to the goalkeeper, now you pass the ball to the wing position. Okay? Now you should go once again, not to go too wide, once again to the center. Yes? Receive the ball, pass the ball, and now counterattack. Okay? So now you have first movement with the ball, second movement without the ball, and third movement without the ball. Okay, let's go.
Prije dodavanja golmanu, bacit ćemo sad još dodavanje krilu, yes, primanje you, lopte okay, od krila i onda ide lopta golmanu i kontra.
Without the ball, yes, without the ball, no, go, 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 with the ball, okay, yes, so, next one, and you go once again, so, two times each, okay, so on both
Saki
sides.
Svaki srednji radi dva puta.
Then a little bit of rest and once again. Okay, let's go, yes, super, let's go, yes, super. Let's go on the other side. No, on the other side. Yes. Super. That was not coordinated 100%, but okay. Yes, let's go. Yes. Super. Yes. A little bit more cutting. Better. Just make a bet. Yes. Make better feint. Yeah, very good. Yes, super. Now let's go. Now let's go. Super. Yes, very good. Super. Yes, super. Excellent. Very good. Let's go. Super. Excellent. Super. It's very important at this start also in the counter attack. Don't lose this. Yeah, yeah, okay. Just go. Okay, super. Let's go. Bravo.
Bitno je na početku.
Stop, start. Let's try to do it correctly. Stop and start. Yes. Now let's go. Stop and start. Stop and start. Okay, super. Super. Yeah, super. Okay. No, stop, stop, stop. Okay, stop, stop. Now look. Now just try to make immediately your start to the this position. So make a stop, cut, go. Okay, and then without we don't need now the wing position. Just make the pass to the goalkeeper and let's go. Okay. Like before, this is the same. Now just so okay. You go here, go the ball, go here. Okay. Now once again, instead of passing. You just make the feint toward the playground. Okay, let's go.
Sada ćemo umjesto dodavanja krilu promijeniti smjer kretanja sa loptom.
Yes, okay, super.
Golmanu,
let's go now.
Uću kontru.
You can just wait. Možete ček, odmah ćemo sa krilom isto. Ajde. Opa, let's go. Cut. Now let's go. Stop. Stop, cut. No, stop, cut.
Bito je izvesti pravilno zaustavljanje.
Don't do it immediately.
Postavljanje noge. Cut. I promjenu pravca kretanja.
Yes. Now let's go. Stop, cut. Okay, better.
Better.
Stop cut.
Naglasite zaustavljanje.
Stopka, bravo, bravo. Super.
Zaustavljanje noge.
Excellent example. Bravo. Yes, very good. Opa, super, bravo. Excellent, super. Yes, very good. Super. Excellent. Let's go now. Super. Very good. Now let's go. Okay. Now you should wait for me now. Wait. Your first one. Wait. Sad još jednom promeni. Kad dobiješ loptu od njega, od krila. Okay. Now the same. The same situation, but now you pass the ball to the wing position. Okay. Cut. Yes. Now you will receive the ball once again from the wing position. And now just try to go here. You can bounce the ball. Okay. Make a penetration here. Pass the ball to him and once again. Cut. And go to the, okay. Now it's now for you as a demo. Okay, super.
Sada ćemo opet dodati loptu krilu.
Yes.
Nakon što super. Primili loptu, promjena pravca sa super. Loptom, dodavanje golmanu i idemo u kontru.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, okay. Yes, let's go. Okay. Yeah, very good. Now it was nice. Stop, just a moment. Just a moment. Super. So now he made really good. Now he made the stop, cut, and then he made this step. He was the first one now who did. Mostly you made this kind of steps or crossover steps or even this kind of step. So it's perhaps not the best. So stop, go. Okay? Then you can bounce the ball once again to the goal. Okay, let's go once again.
Možete povesti loptu, naglasite zaustavljanje.
Some boys, okay, let's go, okay. First, yes, super, wing, yes, stop, go, okay. Okay, let's go. Super, yes, very good. Yes, super, up, let's go, bravo. Oh, super, bravo, bravo. You can even make this kind of feint, no problem. Yes. Now, hop, oh no, turn, make a new cut. Yes, okay, let's go now. Red, yeah, bravo, bravo, oh, super, super, super. Also, once again, it was excellent. So he gained the space, he maintained the, very good, hop, let's go now, yes. Just try to make more. Super, let's go, hop, bravo. Red one is the best. Okay, super, okay, now it's enough, I know that you are that. We could also change, but you're very good. You made an excellent job. Now we need a goalkeeper here. We need a goalkeeper, okay? And now you will be the center backs without movements, okay? You can now rest a little bit. Know that normally we would also change these players. May I ask you to put this? Okay. Okay, let's go in the wide position. On the other side, the same. If we can put the same these markers. So one is here in the narrow position, one is there. Okay? Yes. Okay, it could be so. Okay, no problem. Now, pass the ball to the central back.
Lopta ide srednjem.
Pass the ball to the center back. No. We need this here. Okay, come to me. Come to me. Okay? Yes, now pass the ball to him. Now sprint. Sprint. First, second, let's go here, okay? Receive the ball, first, second, let's go here. Okay, and now make a, we don't need any more the wing now. Make the bouncing penetration, prodor, može sa vodenjem. I na kraju zaključi sam sa šutem. Znači, nema dodavanja ništa, sad samo imaš. Gleda, imaš dodavanje tu. Central back. Okay, now you must go here. Okay, now stop. Cut. Let's go here. And okay. So, first, second, let's go. But you now have a ball. Slobodan. Možeš šutiti kako hoćeš. Ja? Samo pazi na korake, to mi je najbitnije. Ne, dobro? Hop, bravo. Hop, let's go, bravo. Super. Excellent. Let's go now. On the other side, the same. On the other side, the same. Hop, let's run. Yes. Let's pass the ball. Simple run. Look.
Pass the ball.
And simple run. Here, cut.
Finta.
Go here. Receive the ball. Internal leg, external leg.
Vraćanje unutra, primanje lopte.
Okay.
Opet finta s loptom.
Okay. Internal, external. Okay. You can bounce the ball, no problem.
Slobodno povedite loptu.
Ja, ajde. Ja, okay. Let's go. First, second. No, now try as much as possible steps.
Imamo boys, dvije promjene pravca kretanja. Prva je okay. Bez lopte,
first,
druga
second.
Je s loptom.
Let's go. Okay. No habits. Habits are you know what is it? Habits? Navike. Yeah, okay. Now, probajte, momci. Probajte. Now you can see the habits, how it looks like when the players just use their patterns, the normal patterns. Now, once again.
Sad možete vidjeti koliko je zapravo pattern. Teško
okay, now let's go.
Promijeniti već pass neke usvojene.
Okay. Pass the ball,
kretanja.
You can also move once again, but no. Now you just pass the ball, then make a sprint, stop, cut, okay? Receive the ball, stop, cut, let's go. Let's make it once slowly, on the other side,
idemo red polako.
One, then blue one and so on. Let's try to do it.
Nakon dodavanja ulazak
pass,
u sprint.
Pass the ball.
Promjena pravca.
Pass the ball.
Stavljanje
now
noge.
Go. Go.
Prema sredini, primanje lopte.
Yes. Internal leg, extra. Yeah, but no, stop. No, look. He just changed without any step. We must make a pivot step from here to gain once again the good moving. Sprint moving.
Bitno je postavljanje okay. Noge. Kako
once again, so. Receive
osnovna,
first,
ulazak,
second.
Brzu promjenu
I'm going here.
Kretanja.
Try to do it. Let's go. Run. Internal. Yes.
Better.
But bounce the ball. Why don't bounce the ball? Gain the space. Yeah, okay, better. A little bit better. Okay. Hop, sir. Bravo. Internal, external. Bravo. Super. Much better. Probajte što više, ne znam,
prva promjena
zaustavljanje
je
na unutrašnje nogi.
Van
onda
prema unutra,
druga je korak iz koga idete i onda idete nogom. Dobro? Znači, unutrašnja, vanjska, unutrašnja. Ja, okay. Hop. Now the mostly players want to jump, but it's not so efficient. No, cut. Once again, cut. Look, once again, just make not so fast. Okay, let's try to do it. Okay, let's try. Okay. First, second, let's go. Oh, and the same here. So first make internal, external, then go. Once again, when you receive the ball, internal, external, let's go. Dobro, prvo počasi. Dobro, super. Sam, pa tu je prvo dodavanje. Od tuda i tu imaš prvo dodavanje, ma daleko. Dobro, super, ja? Odlično. Now pass the ball. Run. Internal, external, bravo. Much better. And use all steps. Upotrebi sve korake. Ne odmah loptu dole. Okay? Use all steps. Yes. Boys, you must use all steps. Not immediately ball down.
Morate napraviti
internal,
external, tri
use
smo
your
steps.
Govorili. Use your steps. Okay.
Koristite to.
Very good.
Prvi korak je zaustavljanje, drugi je
yes.
Zaustavljanje noge u novom smjeru kretanja i treći je ulazak u...
Hop, let's go.
Novi pravac
internal,
kretanja.
External, bravo. Super. Accept the shot. Osim šuta. Tu si zatvorio kuteve, ne? Nemoj, ajde. Super. Ali koraci su bili dobri. Super, let's go. Try to make more steps. More steps, step, bravo, super. Excellent. He make a very good job. Now he has the, excellent, super. Super, once again. Well, okay, super. And don't jump. Boys, don't jump. No, don't jump. Znate što to znači?
Nemojte naskakivati.
Nemojte skakati, ne. Samo imaju to, hop, hop.
Jedna noga je na podu, kad se postavlja druga noga.
Yes, okay. But prvo pravo kretanje, pravolinijsko, onda zaustavljanje promjena, dobijanje lopte, opet prva, druga, ideš. Ajmo još jedno ovo napremenimo. Yes, okay. But you gain the space. Probaj dobiti prostor sa vođenjem lopte, ne? Znači, ako ti možeš to napraviti, imaš jedno vođenje, zašto ne bi iskoristio da dobiješ što više prostora, ja? Okay, now you should make once again. So the same first part is the same. But now when you arrive here in the white position, now make once again, stop, hop, shoot. Would it be too problematic? No problem. Na, ne, sve isto, ne. Zostalen, ideš tu, vodiš loptu, hop, i shoot. Okay, to je sve.
Sad ćemo nakon. Okay.
Super, ja,
okay.
But just make it from here. Just to have a little bit more. Okay, here, pass the ball. Now run, change, go now, hop, promjena. Bravo. But just go a little bit more to the center. Okay, first, second, go. Okay,
zadnja promjena mora ići više prema sredini.
Yes, one more. No, but bounce the ball. How is his name? Just bounce the ball.
Povedi loptu slobodno.
Dribble the ball. Hop, let's go. Yes, now dribble the ball. Bravo. Excellent. Super. Let's go once again. Super. Dribble the ball. Now let's go. Super. Dribble the ball and then go. Yes. Oh, stop. One. Yeah, bravo. Excellent. Super. Super. Let's go. Super. Yes. Excellent. Let's go now. First, stop. Let's go out. Let's go in. Bravo, super. Let's go. Let's try to do it. Super. Super. Hop, bravo. Yes, super. Excellent. Super. Yes. Now let's go. But a little bit more now. Now you have to gain the more yes, very good. Hop, super. Good steps. Na, koraci su sad super.
Ovo su bili dobri.
Sad imaš super korake.
Koraci za promjenu pravca.
Imaš super korake. Evo ga. To je rukomet. Ja, ajde. Hopa, bravo, super. Hop, bravo. Super. To je to. Bravo, super. Bravo. Odlična. Let's go now. Hop, so, bravo. Bravo. Super. Now, okay, now we'll change a little bit. Now, the first part is the same. But now, when you make this movement to the center, okay, so first movement, receive the ball bouncing. Now, you are here, in this position. Now you can make this feint over the head, okay, overarm shot. Okay, this is the first possibility. The second possibility is you just when you resist, just make one step, second step, and jump shot. Okay, let's go. Now you can. Okay, let's go out. No. Okay. Yeah, but it's everything the same until here. Okay, hop. Now you can make just here, or you can make to the center. You can choose.
Imamo dvije opcije. Ili idemo prema sredini kao u prethodnoj vježbi, ili imamo veslanje u suprotnu stranu.
Let's go once again. Super. Excellent. Let's go now. Super. Ja, bravo. Okay. Yes, super. Yes, very good. Yes, very good. Okay, you can do it now, whatever you want. You can make also a finta. Yes, but yes, super. And now one try to wants to go. Okay, super. Hop, let's go now. Yeah. But now try to get a good position. Try to get a good position. Yes, go out. Now, yeah, okay. Possible. Yeah, yeah. Now, perhaps you... Možda si prebrzo krenuo. Prvo malo isfintirati igrače, da ideš prema sredini, pa onda kreneš na van. Ne? Znači, taj dio mora da bude jak, ne? Kad ti doskočiš, recimo, kad imaš zaustavljanje. Pa onda iz tog ideš ili tu ili tu. Dobro, probajte još jednom to napraviti. Super, van. E sad, levo, desno. Znači, ideš levo ili ideš desno. Ja, ajde. Super. Okay, once again. Up, stop, super. Okay. Now, we can also, now we have a lack of time a little bit, but now we could, but just for, now we can change these markers, okay? We can make it so, in this way. Okay, now you can make a first pass there, just for the demonstration. Make a first step there, okay? Now just run. Run in. First step, cut. Let's go. In this time, you will receive the ball. Stop, cut. Let's go to the goal, okay? Pretty the same, but it's not the same.
Nakon dodavanja srednjem,
okay.
Finta utrčavanja,
okay.
Promjena pravca prema van, promjena pravca prema sredini i šut.
When we spoke about the environmental changes, we said that the players must adapt himself to the ball, to the playmate, to the defenders, to the line especially. Now we try to teach, oh, no, you can go, you can make it. Just pass the ball. Pass the ball, run, hop, cut, hop, yes, let's go once again. Okay, super, let's go once again, a little bit more.
Već smo govorili da je bitno da se igrači prilagode s obzirom na loptu, poziciju suigrača i poziciju gola.
Yes,
moraju doći u pravilnu
poziciju. Let's go, yes, receive the ball and go here. Go run. Yes, okay, very good. Yes, very good. Yes, very good. Okay. Now, do we have wing players? Wing players.
Treba nam krila.
Yeah, very good. Okay, super. Wing players. Two wing players.
Dva krila nam treba.
Wow, super. And now we can do the same. So, bouncing the ball, once again, cutting and playing. Super. Now he can bounce the ball and go once again the outside.
Slobodno povedite loptu.
Yes. Okay. Super. Now okay. Now we will switch a little bit to the wing positions. Dva leva krila, dva desna krila. Wings. We need the wings. Now the boys are so enthusiastic that now they want to stop. Okay. Stop. Two wings. Okay.
Krila na svakoj strani.
We need two defenders. Okay, no problem. Okay, one defender. Not defender on the other side. First outside defender. Okay, outside defense. Now center, pass the ball to him. Now now I don't want to complicate too much now, just to show the way how it works. Okay, just make pass the ball to me. Okay, now come to me, your first defender. Prvi igra, znači tako. E sad, kada ti pratiš, ne dozvoljavaš, sečeš ga. E, dođi još. Okay, super. Now look, now he has a task. He has a task to come behind him in this space. To make a feint without the ball. Without the ball. But now, you just follow me. How will you do that? Now, first step, stopping. Now sprint from the angle. Okay? Now sprint. From here. Make a sprint. Make a sprint. Okay? Make a stop. Okay. Now, yeah. Okay. As you make it now. Stop. Now you just make a little bit. Stop. Cut. Go. Okay? Ako ćete, on malo probati
sa situaciju kad krajnji
kurni,
pokušava odsjeći krilo.
Ne, aktivno. Ma ti je samo
krilo radi pintu i ulazi iza njegovih
leđa. Okay, let's go. Pass. Go. Ma, sad se s njim dobro snađi. Let's go. Let's go. Hop. Let's go. First. No. Delay. I'll try to do it. But don't go inside there or the line. Come here. Along the line. Along the line. Now left. Left. Yes. Left. Stop. Right. Cut. Let's go. Okay. Receive the ball and shoot. Okay. Let's go. Okay, but we can also try now. First, just come here without the pass. First, come here. Okay. Now let's go. Hop, cut him. Cut. Hop. Let's go. Pass the ball. Okay. That's all. And we just have to use this part of the flag gun. Okay. Let's go. Now pass the ball. Pass the goal. Let's go. Let's go. Hop. Okay. Super. Okay. But just make better. Stop. Go back. Okay. Yes. Let's go. Yeah. Super. Bravo. Super. Okay. Now we are once again in the handball game context. So many times we remain without this pass. Even if the player, ako možeš malo doći kod mene, even if the player is out. But the problem is that this player, normally in a collaboration with the back player, he cannot perform this fast moving. Now, just come with me. Okay, I'm going out. Hop. Now, he must be in the wrong leg. I'm in the right leg. He's in the wrong leg.
Jako bitno je da krilo krene.
Okay, let's go. Hop, let's go.
I napravi promjenu pravca.
Super. Okay, a little bit more.
U blizini krajnjeg igrača.
Let's go once again.
Krilo mora izaći kao da hoće, kao da ide po loptu i onda brza promjena pravca kretanja.
Excellent. Let's go once again. Yeah, very good. Nice. Super. Yes, very good. Yes. Very good. Now just make a good movement. Make a good draw. Super. Make a good movement. Stop, cut, go. Let's go. Okay, let's go out. Yeah, okay, let's go on. Stop, left leg, right leg, left, right, draw. Super, draw, super. Left, right, go back. Super, excellent. Let's go out. Left, right, stop, bravo. So, now in this case, he's always, look, come here. Just for the demonstration. In this case, now go out. Hop, now I'm in this step. Now he's 100% sure that he has me. But now with this step, cutting, now I'm faster. So stopping, cutting. Okay, stop, cut, go, bravo. Super. Excellent. Stop, cut, let's go. Bravo. Super. Stop, cut. Okay. Okay, now, sometimes habits, but you make a very good job. Hop, go. Yes. Now, just a moment. Now, just look. Now, make a stop. Stop, not anymore, cut. Stop, come to me even more, try to prevent. Hop, let's go here, receive the ball and shoot, okay, turn. Okay, now,
one, idemo sad
left,
isto, ali
left,
je
right,
pinta
left.
Rolanje.
Excellent, super, bravo, turn yourself, just turn, even more, go out, yes, bravo, super. Go out, left, right, left.
Sve isto.
Yes. Okay, but timing. Now the same timing. Don't be lazy. Timing. First player. Now the players are a little bit inaccurate, but Oh, very good. Yes, super. Don't go too much to the center. It's not necessary. Come to me here. Very in a wide position. In a wide position. Come here. Just force the player to go with you. Okay, now come out. Come out to him. He received the ball. Okay, left, left out. Left, left leg. No, left leg. Left leg, right leg back. No, no. Left leg back. Hop, receive the ball, shoot. Okay. But force him to come here. Okay. First leg, cut. Or first leg. Okay, let's try. Let's try. Okay, first. Oh, super. Super, but collaboration, you just have to be a little bit more in delay. Or you a little bit faster. Or you a little bit faster. Yeah, very good. Super. Super. Yeah, super. Very good. No problems. Yeah, super. Very good. Excellent. Even excellent. No problems. Yeah, super. Yes, bravo. Bravo. Out. No, but not immediately cut. Once again, he must stop with this. I'll go a little bit and then I go. No, don't. Ne samo da se zaustavljaš i promeniš, nego zaustavi i promeni. Probaj to napravi. Ali dobro, nema veze, dobro, super. Okay, now we will try to do something else. We are going on the, you can stay in the defense. We can try also to do it just on the left side. Okay, come here.
Dođite, sad ćemo samo s lijeve strane probati.
Yes, come here. And now make an individual defense. So cut the player here. No, you just remain on the line. Come here. Okay, yes, okay. Now make the, we need one pivot, one left back player. Just pivot player, central back, left back player.
Trebamo pivota, srednjeg vanjskog, desnjeg vanjskog.
Jedno pivota. Odnosno left back. Okay. Now. Okay. Now you just come out from this position. Now make pass the ball to me. Pass the ball to me. Yes, you can go outside also. Okay. Okay. Let's go out. Come to ball. Come to the ball. Yeah. Receive the ball and now you try to make come here. Okay. Try to make the pass to him. Okay. Now your task is to go out without the ball. Okay, to go out, to make this step here, okay, yes, even more, and now go here, receive the ball, now you come here, come to me, now one-to-one with him, okay, just make, you can bounce the ball to the center, you can make turn, okay, you can make this kind of feint, so first thing is that you escape, so you are covered, okay, let's go here, okay, once again, yeah. Okay, pivot comes out. Be there. No. Be there. Pivot. Look. Pivot come out. Pass the ball left back. Yeah, you're out. Yeah. Now let's go. Hawk, okay.
Ide najprije oslobađanje od igrača fintom bez lopte.
Yes.
Ide na podbacivanje
okay.
Od pivota. I onda
yes.
Finta sa loptom.
Once again,
veslanje ili rolanje.
Drive him here. Okay, now cover me. Okay, super, super. A little bit, you can a little bit push him also. Okay, but from this position. Hop, now let's go. Receive the ball from the pivot. And let's go, okay? Let's try to do it. Yes, super. Yeah, but cut. Okay, good. But bounce the ball.
Povedite lopte slobodno nakon primjenja lopte.
Yes, let's go. Let's go, yes. But you must accelerate yourself. Once again, go here. Okay, let's go. Yes. Yes. Now in the way how he act. Now in the way how he act, it's not a problem. I don't need to do my undercovering to the center. I simply overtake him here. So there is no kind. So you must be careful from both sides. Okay. Yes, now I can go. Okay. Let's try once again.
Ovisno o tome kako se postavi obrambeni igrač.
Idemo još
jednom. Možete proći s jedne ili s druge strane.
Yes,
reagirajte s obzirom na njegovu poziciju, na njegov položaj.
Super. Excellent. Excellent. Super. But you make just make a fence, stay on the floor. Boys, stay on the floor.
Nemojte skakat, nemojte skok šut, ostanite na podu, povedite loptu, napravite fintu na crti.
Feint. Yes. They immediately jump.
Odmah pokušavaju ići u skok šut.
That wake. Yes. Make a feint.
Fintu napravite.
Bends the ball. Bends the ball.
Na liniji 6 metara.
Yes, super, bravo. That's the way. Super. Super, and on the both sides. On the both sides. Try to go on the both sides.
Let's probite
go. Once again.
Fintu u jednu i u drugu stranu.
Let's go. Once again. Super. Yeah, bravo. Bravo. The players must be able to use all steps. Yes. Super.
Igrači moraju znati iskoristiti svaki korak koji je na raspolaganju.
Give me the ball. So pass the ball. Cover me. It's impossible. It's impossible. Now I'm going here. Now I'm driving in the rotational. Okay, so not anymore. Not anymore. Step cutting. Now you make a step. Cover me here. Now let's go here. Okay, empty the space. Once again, let's go here. Empty the space. Go here. Okay, try to
koristite i rolanje i promjenu pravca kretanja bez rolanja.
Yes, super. Bravo.
Da se oslobodite prostor.
And it's very important that you now change the tempo, the rhythm. Okay, rhythm and now let's go.
Jako važna je promjena ritma.
Stopping pass, cutting pass and so on.
Dakle, što ste primili loptu, povedite, malo usporite i onda brza finta, brza promjena pravca.
Okay, bravo. Change the rhythm. First, let's go. Yeah, bravo. Super. Super. Yeah, super. Yeah, super. Yeah, super. Okay, now we will just make another simple exercise. You already know it. Now just come here, center half and front center, 3-2-1-5 arm defense, no problem. Okay, now just give me the ball. Now you must come here and one more pivot. No, pivot and one more pivot. Just not to, just a few repetitions. We make now just a few repetitions. So okay, now look. Now look, come front center. Come.
Imamo prednjeg i center halfa.
Okay, now just come as a post. You know what does mean post? Come here, okay? Now let's go. Come. Okay. Receive the ball a little bit more there. Okay, receive the ball. Now, my task is now to come here. But now, he covered me. Okay, where is the space? Where is the space to go? For me. Where is the space to go? Yes, now, this step, cut step, I'm going there. Go there. Okay, now it's also, now his turn. When we are on the turnings. Now, how he can turn himself. Okay, now he can turn in this position. Yes, or he can turn even in this position. Oh, it's your now. Ne. Trati samo idi van, samo idi van. I čekaj ga. Okay, receive the ball. Now you may make this kind of movement. Hop, come to me. Okay, super. Now you can come here. Yes. Now you have a 2-2-1. Feint, attract him. Now you can shoot or pass the ball to the pivot.
Dolazimo u situaciju 2 na 1.
But first half,
može proigrati pivota ili
ići u
fintu.
Let's go out.
Pivot izađe po loptu.
Let's go. Yes, super. Bravo. Excellent. Let's go once again. Go. Stop cut. Once again. Stop.
Morate naglasiti.
Stop cut.
Zaustavljanje. Brzo postavljanje noge i brzo ubrzanje u drugu stranu. Promjena pravca kretanja. Postavite nogu naglašeno.
Lower the body, excellent. Lower the body, bravo. Not too much lean, just go a little bit down. Yes, let's go. Now Now, just a moment. Now you can choose. You can choose. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can go.
Odaberite stranu.
Recover in this way.
Okay. S ćete se osloboditi igrača.
You can go here.
Rolanje.
Give me the ball once again. Yes. Try to do it. One each of you.
Probajte jedno I drugo.
Yes. But no. Now you have to go here. Oh, come here. Pass the ball there. Come here. Pass the ball there. Come here. Cut. Yes. Super. Yeah. No, you must cover. No, možda ga pokriješ. Ajde, let's go. Yeah. Cut the ball. Yeah, bravo. Super. Odlično. Super. Let's go once again. Yeah, super. Excellent. Now cutting or just accelerating? And then the once again there. Yeah, super. Super. Okay, no, ništa. Dobro, okay, super. You show it. Now we need four defenders.
Trebamo četiri braniča sada.
6-0, one pivot, three back players.
Trebamo pivota I tri vanjska igrača.
Ja, četiri obrane, ja. Four defenders, three back players.
Idemo četiri braniča.
One more defender. Yes, just put on the bibs. If everyone can put on the bibs. Also you build up the groups of three players.
Još jedan u obranu.
Bip. Okay. Okay, let's go. One more defender.
Još jedan u obranu mora stati.
Pivot, one more defender. We need one more defender. Okay. So we have two central defenders, two mid defenders. Okay.
Imamo dvojke I trojke.
No, four defenders. Četiri je samo. Tako sad je dobro. Pivot is here, in between here. Okay. Now, right back. Take the ball. Take the ball. Yes. Pass the ball. You can make also white pistol movement. Pass the ball to him. Come a little bit to him. Come a little bit here. Yes. Receive the ball. Immediately pass the ball to him. Yes. Now run. Run. Run here. Yes. Receive the ball.
Srednju trku dobio loptu. Receive the ball
here. Okay. Now you come to the cross. Come to the cross. And now, hop, stop, stop. Now it's your duty to go out to him. Okay? Now we have a problem for this player. We made from the team tactical point everything okay. So we bring the player in a good position here. But now as he is smart enough, he knows that the dangerous is from there. So second player will cover here, so he must go out. And now continuation of the game. Here probably many of very good preparated initial phase of attack fell down. Okay, now what is now the possibility of this player? So first normally he can go. Okay, yes, normally he can go here. If he's covered also in this, he can also pass immediately, back pass. Okay, it's also possible. But his own continuation of the play. Okay, now cover me even more here. He can go here, open the space once again. So I have a possibility, no, to go there. But if I want to go there, I must make a cut step with left leg, go there, bounce the ball, okay, and come to the next player. So try to go around him. Or if he's too much here, now the position is very, come to me even more. Now his position is very important. Know this position. Both these positions are bad, not good. So I have to be in a position 45 degrees approximately. From this position, if he is going there, just go there. I can immediately go here. Okay, if he is a little bit there, okay, with a cutting movement, I can immediately go here. Okay, so now we'll try to do it. Yes, okay. Cross, first pass.
Obrambeni igrač će pokušat prekinut napad, a vanjski ima onda opcije da pravilnim postavljanjem izvođenje pravilne finte izbaci ga iz igre.
Yes, let's go. Super. Okay. No, no, stop. Stop. Don't forget it. Let's go.
Jako je bitno da vanjski dođe, da se postavi pravilno s obzirom na položaj obrambenog igrača, kako bi imao mogućnost proći na jednu i na drugu stranu.
Yes, okay. Try to score it immediately. Do we have something to... Okay, let's go. Let's try to do it once again. Is there something to brush the... Yes, okay. On the other side? Okay. Okay, you can just continue. Now look for the coaches.
Za trenere.
Once again, now we have a feints normally. One to one to the back position, one to one wing to the outside players. So all these things are more or less well known. We can now discuss about these cutting steps and so on, turning and so on. But what is now in the modern handball the problem of the feints? The problem is that these kind of situations don't occur just when, for example, the player is in the line and now we have one-to-one play. The problem many times occur during the team tactic actions, which are very good read by the opponents. So what does it mean? For example, as we made now. Okay, so right back player, now center back player, run in, receive the ball. As we now try to explain, now the cross movement, now this player is out. And he stopped the whole action. Even more, on the high level, on the top level, you have very good defenders who immediately read the intention of the players. And now, this player, who probably could be a very good shooter, who probably can continue very good to the next, you already know all these things. Now he loses the one-to-one game to this player who has a very good approach. And now his task is not to lose it. He must win this situation.
Okay, svima vam je poznat koncept igranja jedan na jedan i korištenja finti, ali sada ćemo probati ovo objasniti više u svjetlu timske suradnje. Kao što smo već rekli na terenu, ako obrambeni igrač je lukav, može izaći i prekinuti akciju križanja ili neku drugu akciju i tu sad zapravo napadač mora jako dobro znati iskoristiti fintu, odnosno mora uspjeti prevariti obrambenog igrača da im taj njegov izlazak zapravo ne prekine akciju, nego da imaju nastavak na to.
So to win this situation is the most important thing. Now, some teams probably sometimes try to do it with a pivot, but it's very dangerous.
Moguće je da pivot izađe blokiran, no to je dosta opasno.
Now, if pivot cannot reach this position, we can try it.
Možda vidjet ćemo to sad u praksi.
You will immediately see, now just do it. Pivot, napravi blok, donosno.
Probat ćemo sad izvući pivota da blokira.
Izađi van.
Obrambenog igrača koji je izašao na vanjskog.
Izađi van njega. E sad ti mu probaj napraviti blok tu. Probamo napraviti blok, ok? Je, jasno. E to je to. E sad, ok? Just try to do it. Yes. Ok, go on. Yeah, ok. Now, ok, now it was successful. It was successful. Why? Because the defender was too close to the defense. It's bad. He must go out.
Branić je bio sada preblizu. 10 meters. 10 meters. Mora izaći.
Just stop the player.
Puno više, puno dublje mora izaći Branić.
10 meters, 11 meters.
Branić mora dublje izaći, onda pivot neka ga prava blokirati.
Now the situation, which we're now, it's not a problem for the pivot. he can just make a pivot step without risk the foul, and it is enough. But if the defender go out on the 10, 11 meters, okay, let's go. No, make a cross.
Ako branič malo izađe, onda nije problem pivotu da ga blokira, ali ako
make a cross.
Branič izađe na 10 do 11 metara, onda je pivotu problemu ako želi ići u blok.
Go out! Even more! No.
Branič mora izaći na 10-11 metara.
Out. Immediately! So, prolong too much. So, the most important thing is that on the 10-11 meters, back players win the game against the defender, who now, even if they are very tall players, as we saw, for example, German players, but sometimes there are also very skillful lower players. Okay, here play many times pivot player. We saw yesterday Mirkol, how he's very skillful. When he goes out, the back player has a great problems.
Ponekada timovi, vidjeli smo i kod Njemačke, stavljaju vješte, brze, spretne igrače koji izlaze van, baš radi toga kako vanjski igrači ne bi lako dobili jedan na jedan ih na fintu.
And now the winning such situations perhaps is nowadays even more. So have a good feints against these situations. Even more important that to win this situation one to one beside line, alongside the line.
Zbog toga je još bitnije da, dakle, se, kad se ide u fintu na liniji 6 metara, da su igrači dovoljno vješti da riješe.
But it is impossible if the attacker is frozen on the standstill position. So he must cut, he must change the position, he must have the ability to avoid this player.
Ako napadač želi dobiti duel jedan na jedan vani, onda mora biti jako mobilan, ne smije biti ukočen. I mora bi imati arsenal finti s kojima raspolaže da bi izašao pobjednik iz tog duela.
From my point of view, these things will be the future of the handball. So team tactic will develop, but at the same time, the individual skills of the players will become much better. We can observe even now. So some teams like France, then Norway, women Norway team, if you look, if you observe the now the World Championship, they are so able to cut. And Korean players, women players, so able to change the so every such movement of defenders is punished because of the very good position.
Danas vidimo primjere tako jako mobilnih igrača u Francuskoj, Norveškoj ili u Korejskoj ženskoj reprezentaciji, gdje su igrači jako mobilni i svaki duboki izlazak branića je u principu kažnjava se prolazom.
The way how is now they playing is easy. No, but when the defenders try to approach is different thing.
Sada obrambeni igrač malo opreznije.
Okay, thank you very much, boys. Okay, it's all from my side. Thank you very much for listening to me.
Sve od mene. Hvala vam lijepo.